Good morning, friends. Today we will be learning about the second part of solution problems. Can you see my screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So once again, what is a solution problem? Any deviant behavior in a disapproved direction of such a degree that is exceeded the tolerance limit of the community is a social problem. Okay. So any deviant behavior which is disapproved and it has exceeded the tolerance limit of the community, right? Matlab, up till a certain limit, alcoholism is tolerated. Alcoholism can be tolerated, right? Social drinking, which they call it, okay, that is 30 ml, 60 ml or 90 ml of hard drink, or one bottle of a soft drink, one can of a beer, or one small two glasses of wine. Okay, so this doesn't cause any antisocial behavior in the person. Okay, the person's inhibitions are not lost by this small amount of alcohol intake. Okay, but when this alcoholism exceeds the tolerance limit of the community, that means if a person is drinking till his or her full, okay, or if majority of the youth from the village, they are drinking alcohol from the local deshi daru ka thela, okay, then it exceeds the tolerance limit of the community, okay, and then it becomes the social problem of that village. If almost 50% or more than 50% of the youth of that village, they are doing manual labor, they are doing agricultural work throughout the day. And at the night, whatever income they generate, they go to the desi thalla and they go to the desi theka, daru ka theka, and they drink the desi daru. Okay. And they get drunk, come back to the home, and they beat the village, they beat the children, they beat their wives, they beat their elders. Okay. And majority of the 50%, more than 50% of the youth in that village, they are doing this. Okay. What will happen? This is a major social problem in that village. Okay, so what will happen? The women from that village, they will come together, they will unite, and they will break that desi daru ka dukan. Okay, they will bring lathis and all, they will hit the desi daru wala, the shop owner, they will beat him up. Okay, and they will break that desi daru ka theka. Okay, so why does this happen? Because it has exceeded the tolerance limit of the community, exceeded the tolerance limit of the villagers. Okay, roz raat ko unka pati jo hai wo daru pi ke aata hai, bachcho ko marta hai, biwi ko marta hai, maa baap ko marta hai, roz roz ka kaun sahega, aur paise jo kuch bhi kamata hai wo sab daru mein udata hai. Okay, so always remember, any deviant behavior in a disapproved direction such a degree that is exceeded the tolerance limit of the community. So once again, what are the social problems? Prostitution, disabled, poverty, juvenile delinquency, unemployment, alcoholism, child labor, sexually transmitted diseases, workers, and dowry system. Okay. Yes. So today we'll be learning about the child delinquency. Okay. So what is Bal Sudhar Gruha or Child Reform Center, and why is it required? Why it is different from the regular jail which we have? Okay, yes. So we have this Bal Sudhar Gruha or Bal Gruha in Dongri or Umarkhadi area in Mumbai. Okay, how many of you are from Mumbai? Anyone from Mumbai here? So in Mumbai, in Bhaikala or in Jeju Hospital, near Jeju Hospital area, there is a area known as Umarkhadi or Dongri. Okay, I have spent almost 6-7 years of my undergraduate life in this area, in Jeju Hospital campus, and just near to the campus, we have this Umarkhadi Bal Sudhar Gruha. Okay, yes. So as the picture says, Bal Sudhar Gruha mein bhi nahi ho raha hai sudhar. Okay, so if you have seen the recent movie, which was, what was its name? A South movie known as Master. Okay, majority part of that South movie Master, they have shown a child reform center or a Bal Sudhar Gruha. and how a college teacher, when he goes into that child reform center, what changes does he bring out over there? Okay. Yes. So what is delinquency, or who is a delinquent? A delinquent is a child who shows deviation from normal behavior. Okay. And this deviation is to a criminal level. Okay. He or she is the one who has committed an offense, example, theft, burglary, or even murder. Okay. These are the criminals. What are the causes of delinquency? Early severe antisocial behavior, social maladjustment, poverty, or disturbed home conditions are the most important causes of delinquency. What is disturbed home conditions? One or more family transitions, like death of the earning member or death of one of the parents, divorce of the parents, trauma, or family unhappiness are one of the most important disturbed home conditions which lead to a child to commit crime, which lead a child for delinquency. Okay. The other problems in that family can be alcoholism, drug addiction. Okay. The child himself can be addicted to alcohol or a drug addiction, or the child might be attracted to modern ways of living. A child from poor family, he wants to have a mobile phone. Okay, but his parents doesn't have enough money to buy a smartphone. So he might go and steal someone's smartphone, or he might go and steal 10,000 rupees from some shop or from somewhere, and might go and buy that mobile phone. So this modern ways of living can lead a child to delinquency. Three or more in any combination, there is a severe risk status of child delinquency. The prevention for delinquency, the programs for the prevention and control of juvenile delinquency center around the implementation of the Child Act of 1960, which provides a specialized approach towards the care, protection, maintenance, training, and rehabilitation of delinquent children. The institutional infrastructure consists of juvenile or children's courts, child welfare boards, remand homes, certified schools or children homes, and aftercare facilities. Okay. So what are the juvenile or children's courts? These juvenile or children's courts, they are special courts where the child or juveniles who have committed crime, they are tried. Okay. So either they are given a warning, or they are sent to the child reform center for rehabilitation. Okay. Then we have child welfare boards. There can be government boards, or there can be private non-government organizations who are working for these children, for child welfare boards. There can be remand homes, okay? And also there can be certified schools. This can be residential schools, okay? Where the children are not only given rehabilitation, they are also given schooling, formal schooling or vocational schooling. There can be children homes and aftercare facilities. The Juvenile Justice Board is an institutional body which constituted under the Section 4 of the Juvenile Justice Act of 2015. According to the division of powers, the subject of administration of criminal justice has been induced in the state list 2, Schedule 7 of the Indian Constitution. Okay, so you should, whenever you get this short answer question on child delinquency, you have to write what is child delinquency, how exactly it is a problem, why children they go for, what are the causes for child delinquency, what are the preventive measures, and you need to also write about the Juvenile Justice Board. Okay. Yes. So what is the gender-based violence over the life cycle? Okay. So right from the birth or pre-birth or infancy, we have severe, so many cases of sex selective abortion, okay, or female feticide, okay? Yes, so gender inequality starts right before the birth, before even the birth of the female child, okay? They don't even allow them to take birth, okay? As soon as the lady is pregnant in a home, many families, they check the gender, which is an illegal process. The doctor and the patient, they both can be fined. The doctor's license can be cancelled. But still, these practices are going on in the community. Okay. So female infanticide, And then non-partner rape or harassment or violence by family members or by outsiders can be there. Okay. Then violence by states, example, rapes in war or women trafficking, acid throwing, dowry deaths or honor killing. Okay. So many instances of honor killing have been witnessed when girl and boy from two different communities, two different strata of the community, they come together and they are into a love affair and all, and they want to get married. But what happens is their love affair is revealed to those communities, and one of some people from their community, from either from the girl side or boys side, they kill both of them because they don't want these two communities to join together in marriage from this love affair. Okay, so this is what is honor killing. Okay, dowry deaths, don't have to discuss much about it. Differential access to food or medical care, psychological abuse, physical violence, violence during pregnancy, differential access to food or medical care for males and females, violence in pregnancy, physical and sexual violence, and psychological abuse. Women, they have to go through all this during their adolescence, reproductive age, and even in their elderly age of life. Okay, so these are the problems which they have to face. Now the next problem is dowry system. Okay, so what is dowry? Dowry means the money, goods, or estate that a woman brings to her husband in marriage. Dowry is a continuing demand. It is not one payment made initially at the time of marriage alone, but a series of gifts before and after marriage till the in-laws and the husband are appeased. Okay, so that means not only at the time of marriage the goods or the money that the groom's family demand is considered dowry, even after the marriage, shaadi hone ke baad bhi, jab kabhi bhi दिवाली आती है, जब कभी भी दैट एक्स्ट्रा मंथ फ्रॉम द मराठी कैलेंडर इज देयर, अधिक मास किंवा धोंड्याचा महिना जे आपण म्हणतो, तेव्हा दॅट टाइम द ग्रूम साइड और द मेल साइड दे डिमांड गोल्ड फ्रॉम द फीमेल्स. ओके, अँड दिस कस्टम ऑफ डावरी हॅज बीन इन वोक सिन्स व्हेरी एन्शियंट टाइम्स. In the past 30 years, dowry system has grown into a social evil with many instances of bride burning, of suicides, or of dowry deaths. Okay, these are one of the many symptoms of societal corruption. Okay, so I have fully costed my wedding plans, daddy. Okay, and all your savings. So this is how the girl will convince her father that all the saving money from that father's whole life will be costing them for her marriage or for her dowry. Okay, yes, as per the Dowry Prohibition Act of 1961, dowry is any property or valuable security given or agreed to be given either directly or indirectly by one party to a marriage to the other party to the marriage, or by parents of either party to a marriage, or by any other person to either party to the marriage, or to any other person at or before or after the marriage. Okay, matlab sirf parents ne diye hue paise hi dowry nahi hai. Okay, unke relatives ho sakte hain ya fir koi aur tisra aadmi ho sakta hai. Directly to dowry nahi lenge, lekin indirectly bolenge ki nahi, hame ek flat book karwa do, hame ek gaadi dikhwa do, टू व्हीलर दिलवा दो, फोर व्हीलर दिलवा दो. और मैरिज के टाइम में भी नहीं, मैरिज के बाद भी ये सब चीजें, ये डिमांड्स, ये खत्म नहीं होती है. दिस डिमांड्स दे कीप ऑन. ओके, डाउरी रिलेटेड क्राइम्स, डाउरी डेथ्स. इंडियन लॉ स्टेट्स दैट एनी सस्पिशियस डेथ ऑफ अ मैरिड वुमन विद इन 7 इयर्स ऑफ हर मैरिज. ओके, मतलब मैरिज होने के बाद 7 साल में एनी अननेचुरल डेथ ऑफ अ मैरिड वुमन शुड बी कंसिडर्ड एज अ डाउरी डेथ. ओके, and unless proved otherwise by the defendants, it is a cognizable and non bailable offense. Matlab dowry death ya fir suspicious dowry death agar hua to immediately jo sasural wale rehte hain uska husband, uske mother in law, father in law sab ko lock up mein dal dete hain and it is a non-bailable offense, they have to undergo trial for dowry death. Okay. The weaker said the percentage of adult women reporting physical assault by a male partner is 47% in Bangladesh, while it is 40% in India. Okay. So it can be a physical assault or a verbal assault. Matlab 40% of Indian women, they report some or the other form of assault by their family members or by her husband. Okay. Egypt, it is 34%. Canada, even in a developed country like Canada, it is 29%. United States, it is 22%. Switzerland, South Africa, Cambodia, around 20%. General measures to prevent the dowry system or dowry deaths is to increase the education for women for economic and emotional independence, for proper implementation of existing laws along with new stricter legislation to abolish dowry-related crimes, to establishment of voluntary associations to decrease the importance of dowries in general, and under the Dowry Prohibition Amendment Act of 1986, the minimum punishment for taking or abetting the taking of dowry has been raised to 5 years imprisonment and a fine of 15,000. Okay, so whenever the husband side or husband's relatives after marriage, they ask for any payment or any dowry from the females, this is what they should do. Okay, if you want payment, take this. Okay, and this is how strong all the girls should be, and they should choose their husbands, or they should be able to choose their families such that they don't demand any money either at the time of marriage or even after the marriage. Okay, the next big major problem is drug addiction. Drug addiction is defined as a state of periodic or chronic intoxication determined to the individual and society produced by the repeated intake of habit-forming drugs. Who is a drug addict? To call a person a drug addict, the following criteria must be satisfied. What are the three most important criteria? Psychological dependence, physical dependence, and development of tolerance. Okay. All these three are there. That means the person is a drug addict. Okay. Also, teen hai, psychological, physical, and tolerance development. Okay. What is psychological dependence? There is a overpowering desire to take the drug and obtain it by any means. Okay. Matlab drug addict jo rehte hai, वो कुछ भी करते हैं, उनको 20 रुपए का 40 रुपए का चरस चाहिए रहता है, दारू चाहिए रहता है, या फिर इवन वाइटनर रहता है ना, वाइटनर सॉल्यूशन, उसका भी एक छोटी सी चिंदी पे, छोटे से कपड़े पे वो वाइटनर डाल के उसको सूंघते हैं लोग. ओके, दैट इज आल्सो अ ड्रग एडिक्शन. ओके, इवन कफ सिरप्स आल्सो सम पीपल आर एडिक्टेड टू. अल्कोहल, सिगरेट स्मोकिंग, also many people are addicted. So psychological dependence, there is an overpowering desire to take the drug. Okay, matlab baki kuch bhi unko nahi milega to bhi chalta hai, unko agar khana nahi milega to bhi chalta hai, unko family ke se dur rehna pada to bhi chalta hai, lekin unko ye drugs chahiye hi chahiye. Okay, even we have seen addiction to the online gamings in many of the children or many of the youths. Okay, मतलब जो लोग PUBG, Free Fire, Call of Duty, ये सब जो ऑनलाइन मल्टीप्लेयर गेम्स है ये खेलते हैं, इतना ज्यादा उसमें एडिक्शन बच्चों में और एडोलेसेंट चिल्ड्रन में देखा गया है कि दे डोंट इवन ईट, दे डोंट इवन टॉक टू देयर फैमिलीज. ऑल दे वांट टू डू इज दे वांट टू प्ले PUBG आवर्स टुगेदर, 10 घंटा, 12 घंटा, 15 घंटा PUBG खेलते रहते हैं. ओके, देयर इज अ साइकोलॉजिकल डिपेंडेंस, कुछ भी करके उनको गेम खेलना ही रहता है. ओके, फिजिकल डिपेंडेंस, व्हेन द ड्रग इज विथड्रॉन, the patient shows withdrawal symptoms such as irritation, violent behavior, nausea, diarrhea, watering of eyes and nose, etc. Okay, matlab bachchon mein bhi ye PUBG ke wajah se ye violent behavior have been noticed. Okay, matlab unko agar game khelne ke liye nahi diya ya fir unko bataya ki ye mobile chhod do, tum dusra kuch to bhi kaam karo, dusra game khelo ghar baith ke, ya fir padhai karo, to ho gaya fir wo bacche ekdam silent se violent ho jate hain. Okay, फिर डेवलपमेंट ऑफ टॉलरेंस, देर इज अ टेंडेंसी टू इंक्रीज द डोज. ओके, मतलब अगर 2 ग्राम चरस से अगर उनको किक मिलती है तो 1 महीने बाद वो 2 ग्राम उनको कम पड़ेगा, 4 ग्राम लेना पड़ेगा. 2 महीने बाद 4 की जगह पे 6 ग्राम लेना पड़ेगा. 4 महीने बाद 6 की जगह पे 8 ग्राम लेना पड़ेगा. ओके, अगर एक क्वार्टर दारू पी के अगर कोई हाई होता है तो डेली दारू पी पी के उनको टॉलरेंस डेवलप होगा और एक क्वार्टर से एक महीने बाद कुछ भी नहीं होगा, उनको दो क्वार्टर लेना पड़ेगा, चार महीने बाद दो की जगह पे तीन क्वार्टर लेना पड़ेगा. ओके, सो दिस इज व्हाट इज नोन एज डेवलपमेंट ऑफ टॉलरेंस. ओके, यस, सो द मैन बिकम्स अ पपेट ऑफ दिस ड्रग. ओके, व्हाट आर द कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस ऑफ ड्रग एबस? फैमिली प्रॉब्लम्स, इकोनॉमिक प्रॉब्लम्स, वायलेंस, क्रिमिनल एक्टिविटीज एंड प्रॉब्लम्स टू द कम्युनिटी एंड हेल्थ ऑफ द पर्सन. एंड इन अ वे वी ऑल आर अफेक्टेड फ्रॉम दिस सब्सटेंस एब्यूज. ओके, सो व्हाट इज द वे ऑफ पोजिशन ऑफ ड्रग एब्यूज? फर्स्ट, द फॉर्म एंड पैटर्न्स ऑफ सब्सटेंस एब्यूज डिटरमाइंस टॉक्सिक एंड अदर बायोकेमिकल इफेक्ट्स, amount of substance abuse and psychoactive effects or intoxication from that substance abuse. The dependence is developed because of the psychoactive effects and because of the amount of substance abuse. The dependence will cause acute social problems and chronic social problems. The toxic and other just a second there is some problem yes So the toxic and other biochemical effects will cause chronic diseases, accident injuries, acute social problems. Okay, yes. The physical effects of drug abuse, some users of methamphetamine after 5 years later. Okay, so the same girl who used methamphetamine after 5 years used to look like this. Okay, so all the physique, all her charm on her face, luster in her hairs and all everything has changed. Okay. Injection from IV drug abuse. This is the hand of the IV drug abuser, and also they undergo HIV and hepatitis B infection from exchanging the needles. Remedial measures, medical treatment, changes in the environment, changes in home, school, college, and social circle should be done. The patient must break away from his group, else the chances of relapse are 100%. And psychotherapy and rehabilitation should be given to these drug abusers. Education of target groups and general public through TV, radio, posters to create awareness of the problem. School curriculum to include the adverse effect of drug abuse and contaminated needle use. Use dehydrated patient for the motivation of the new addicts. The government has passed an act, the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substance Act, to combat this problem. Then we have a problem of alcohol abuse. I will just run through this quickly. Definition, a person's maladaptive alcohol use causes clinically important distress or impairment as shown in a single 12-month period by one or more of the following: failure to carry out major obligations at work, home or school because of repeated alcohol use, repeated use of alcohol even when it is physically dangerous to do so, repeated experience of legal problems or continued use of alcohol despite knowing that it has caused or worsened social or interpersonal problems. Alcoholism is a worldwide social and medical problem, is a contributing factor in at least half of all murders, suicides and car accidents. Alcoholism is the major cause of the road traffic accidents. The age at which people start drinking has declined dramatically. People, children, adolescents, right from the age of 13, 14 years to 16, 17 years, they start drinking beer and they feel that they are very hero-likes, or they are very they have become adult now and they can do anything they want. Okay, the ecological model of alcoholism, where genetic code, host factor, age, race, occupation and biological and social and physical environmental factors, they affect the alcohol abuse status. The principal diagnosis related to alcoholism, 68% people, they are non-alcohol related first listed diagnosis. 6.8% we have alcoholic psychosis, 15% we have alcohol dependence syndrome. There can be 3 to 5% of cirrhosis with mention of alcohol, cirrhosis without mention of alcohol, and non-dependent abuse of alcohol. Okay, these are the problems which can be there with alcoholism. Effects of alcohol use: bleeding pancreas of an alcoholic, and now due to the liver and pancreatic damage, he is dead now. And these accidents, many of the accidents, alcoholism is the most common cause. In the recent survey, 84% of the people aged 12 to 17 years have chosen not to drink in the past month. People who begin drinking before age of 15 are 4 times more likely to develop alcoholism than those who begin at age 21. Approximately 1 lakh deaths result each year from the misuse of alcohol. Motor vehicle accidents are the number one leading cause in the people aged 15 to 20 years. In 2002, 29% of 15 to 20 year old drivers fatally injured due to a motor vehicle crash had been drinking, and 24 were intoxicated. Ways to prevent alcoholism: identification of risk factors. Drinking problems vary considerably. The prevention of alcoholism is not easy. Widespread public education is required. Community level strategies such as policies and regulations to discourage minors from accessing and consuming alcohol is very important. This should also be combined with social welfare and health services. Okay, so that's it regarding child delinquency, dowry system, and alcoholism. Please remember, these all are short answer questions. Okay. And many of these social problems can be directly asked to you as a short answer question. So remember, these social problems are one of the most important scoring questions. Okay, so all the problems, the prevention measures and their control measures are almost same. Okay, so that's it for today. I can see 22 participants in the list. I'll be posting a video. Those of you who couldn't join, they are advised to go through the video and let me know if there are any queries and we